Strangest things happen in this part of the world. Perhaps it is best if you just let it go.
It's mine. I want it back.
How much time do we have?
Maybe 10 hours until it goes to somebody else.
Then we should hurry.
You do not know what your brother does for a living. He's a K&R expert.
Kidnap and rescue, it's all fine. But what I'm really good at is killing people.
Deacon's kidney was supposed to go to Isabella 2 days from now. If we don't get his kidney back before they put it to somebody else, my daughter's gonna die.
Bible for
inspiration.